Good morning, guys. If you're watching this video, I'm about to bring you guys a commentary. And as you can see on the screen there, it is Wednesday morning, it's around 6 a.m. And me and my girl Neyda decided to get a good back workout in. So as you can see here, started off the workout with some single arm low row on the hammer strength. So as you can see there, I'm currently loading it up. And we did anywhere from about four sets of 8 to 12, depending on the weight. So this was some good stuff here. Sped it up for you guys, man. But Wednesday, man, I had a busy day. So I decided to go ahead, like, yo, Neyda, hook me up, you know. Let's get a workout in, you know. You can get me out the bed, 6 o'clock in the morning. So that was that. On the next movement here, as you're about to see, we jumped it off with the cable row machine, and we did the same thing as far as rep range. We did four sets of 8 to 12 reps here, as you can see, stretching it out. And just a quick fact, man, I know you guys, damn, he always in a hoodie. For me, man, I think one thing that I need is always a hoodie, and then kind of use that to kind of warm up, and then from there, you know, I get my workout and I warm up and go from there. But bear with me on this commentary. But as you can see here, I went with the wide grip hammer strength, as you can see, and we did anywhere from three to four sets, 8 to 12 reps. Then we jumped it off with pull-ups here. As you can see, man, my back is getting some definition, man. Looking nice and thick back here. And I had Neyda in here. She was getting her pull-ups in as well. This is the last set, so she started fatiguing out. But, hey, she held up with the beast, man, and she went hard. I'm going to put her Instagram, all her social media information in the description on the bottom of the screen here. And as you can see here, she did some bent-over rows, supersetted with some deadlifts. And then the last movement of this workout, we did the rear delts, and we did four sets of 12, guys. So hope y'all like this video and enjoy the rest of this video. Good morning, YouTube. What is going on? Y'all know who it is, man. Checking in. Your boy G Fit, man. And check it out. Your boy is packing. I'm currently getting ready to head out to Texas, guys. I head out around 5:30 today. And just getting my bags and stuff packed. But gotta talk to you guys about some things. It's been a change of plans. If y'all know, you know, y'all been watching, and I had started a series on YouTube about the Branch Warner Classic, and yeah, so I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit later, but right now I'm just kind of getting my stuff ready. I got one client that I got to go train today at 11, so I'm about to head over there in about 15 minutes, and then from there, I have a workout today with my guy Joe, so we're probably going to get a workout in, and then right after that workout is usually when I'm going to hit, well, probably when I'm going to head to the airport. So got a busy day ahead of me, guys, so y'all just stay tuned, sit back, enjoy the video, and talk to you guys later on. Alrighty, guys, so about to knock out this client for the day, work on my schedule for next week, and head to go work out, so I'll holler at you guys in a little bit. Alrighty, guys, so just knocked out my client, as you can see. Back at home, this is the first meal of the day. I got 2 packets of Better Oak, and then I got 2 scoops of the MTS Whey, peanut butter, cookies and cream, protein. So gonna have this, and then I'm about to head out to the downtown YMCA to get a workout in with my boy Joe. So stay tuned for that. I knock this down, change clothes, head on out to the gym. Alrighty, guys, so just pulled up here at the gym, getting my stuff prepared. Just hit up my boy Joe, so about to walk in here. I'm not sure if I can bring my camera, so I'm just gonna switch it over to my phone, grab a couple clips for you guys, and then we're gonna head back. Now, how's you guys after the workout? Alrighty guys, so y'all know who it is, G-Fit. Told you guys, I got my boy Joe with me. About to hit this chest, so already kind of warmed up. We're gonna get a few more working sets, and then we'll go from there. But we're gonna go 185, about 3 to 4 sets of 10 to 12 reps. So let's watch, let's get it.
Alrighty guys, so I'm bringing you guys the second commentary of this video, man. I think this is the first time I ever did two commentaries in one video, but as you can see here, man, about to hit this chest and bicep workout with my boy Joe, and we jumped it off with the hammer strength incline, and then we went to Smith machine incline bench. We pyramided up, so we started with a plate 25, plate 25 and a 10, and then we jumped it up with two plates and kind of just burnt it out from there, guys. So hit that off. And I believe the second movement here that y'all about to see, well, the third movement that y'all about to see that we did for chest was the dumbbell bench press. As you can see, my boy Joe, JB Extreme, is actually repping out them 60s, man. And then you can see here, G-Fit knocking him out. And then we finished it off, guys, with a bicep gauntlet, which I didn't record. And then we did my favorite machine here. This is my all-time favorite machine, the hammer strength preacher curl. I don't know what it is about this machine, guys, but it hits my biceps good. And that's pretty much the workout, guys. So I hope y'all enjoy that. And I have all his information in the description below as well. Boom. Check it out, guys. This is post-workout meal, which is Subway. I had egg white, steak, onions, and bell peppers for lunch.
What is going on, guys? So just made it to Houston, picking up the rental car, got us a nice little Altima sunroof, but made it to Houston safely. Now we're about to head on to the hotel or the suite that we have, so just giving y'all a quick update. See you guys at the hotel. Alrighty guys, so like I was telling you guys earlier, man, made it to Houston, finally got to our suite slash hotel, man, and I gotta say, man, Muscles did a good job of picking this spot out here. So check it out, man. Got a living room area, got a TV, got my little desk, you know what I'm saying, get my work done, you know, take care of my clients.
Got a little lounging, little spot, you know what I'm saying, on the couch. Got a full refrigerator, microwave, and a dishwasher. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know how it is. About to be chefing it up. Cooking with G-Fit coming soon. So we're going to go to the grocery store here soon. But yeah, guys. Got the sink. So, man, this is all one area. And then our second area.
Hi.
Got the bed right here. You know what I'm saying? And then check it out. I got the TV to me. I don't even know where to light it. Hold on. But yeah. Got the TV right there, man. So this is smooth. Got another little place, man. Check it out. Some little drawers. Check out the bathroom. Bathroom look nice. Nice little shower, man. Nothing too crazy. But yeah, man. Overall, man, she did a damn good job. Muscles, you did a real good job on this
Thank
one.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. So, guys, let's say it's been a long day for both of us. So, probably going to end this video here, guys. Actually, I'm going to end this clip. And I'll probably talk to you guys later on tonight because I still got to tell you guys on what happened and the reason why I'm here and things like that. So stay tuned for that as well, guys. But for right now, man, I'm about to at least lay down for a little bit or just walk around and check out the rest of the place. And then we'll go from there. So I'll holler at you guys in the next clip.